In previous video, I have discussed the basics of natural gas. Today, I will discuss the trading strategies in natural gas. Let's get started. Natural gas is a highly popular commodity, particularly amongst day traders. The spread is reasonable with high liquidity, making it easy for traders to get in and out of trades with little difficulty. Natural gas also appeals to longer-term traders because this macro asset has been known to trend for an extended period of time. Furthermore, natural gas is susceptible to pockets of volatility which led to massive price spikes. The good news is these spikes tends to have a seasonal component to them which traders can use to their advantage. Trading around the seasonal patterns, natural gas is most often used for heating, power generation, and industrial processes. The use of natural gas across different sectors is rather interesting as the gas tends to exhibit two seasonal peaks in consumption per year. Seasonal consumption pattern, winter month or summer month. In winter month consumption, increased consumption of natural gas as households and businesses use it predominantly for heating. Summer month consumption, increased consumption due to increased electricity demand. Next, the chart denotes the summer spike with red circle, while the winter spike are shown where the blue peaks occurred around January of the each year. As seasonal price movements in winter month, which is high average prices as we look, the major peak is usually seen in the winter month as household and businesses use the gas predominantly for heating and reduce the considerable amount of gas storage that has been saved up during the summer. And in summer month, the smaller peaks takes place, that is, use of the gas is smaller as compared to winter when electricity demand is at highest in summer, often fueled by increased air conditioning use. Next, the chart shows the winter price movements of both higher and lower price movement in recent years. Therefore, traders looking to trade the winter volatility may look for a pullback or a period of consideration in the lead up to the coldest period of the year before trading in the direction of the trend. It is not unusual to witness higher prices in the lead up to the middle of the winter, especially if storage figures are lower than average. So, this approach is for long traders heading into the coldest period of the year. Storage figures. The general principle of demand and supply is central to natural gas trading. The relevant storage data required can be found via the U.S. Energy Information Administration website every week. The relevant storage data required can be found via the U.S. Energy Information Administration website every week, and the report shows a breakdown storage charges per region on a weekly, yearly, and a 5-yearly average. Due to the volatile nature of natural gas around the relief of storage figures, it is best to get these figures as soon as possible and in an easy to read manner. Next, how natural gas storage figures can influence the price? Sharp decline in storage figures or a below average storage for extended periods may provide some information regarding future natural gas prices. Observing this market over such a long time period made it possible to identify any trend or patterns that would not necessarily show up on a smaller time frame. This analysis technique is called multiple time frame analysis and is a rather popular way to understand any market on a more intimate level. One observation that appears several times on the chart occurs once more around the winter month as the storage figure drops. Now have a look on a chart. The drop in the storage happens as a result of increased demand for the natural gas for heating among other things. And several times on the chart, it occurs one more around the winter month as storage figure drop. And the storage natural gas is drawn upon as the demand for the gas outpaces supply in the colder month, which result in an increased price for natural gas. So basically the price adjustment is a natural mechanism that is needed to bring demand and supply back into equilibrium. As the colder weather subsides, the demand for the gas decreases and storage figures will begin to increase once more. Storage figures, which tends to substantiate what was mentioned in the earlier section on seasonal pattern in extreme weather, is one of the number of factors that affect natural gas storage. Traders can once more consider the direction of the trend leading into the winter month and use any number of the technical analysis tools to time entries into the market when storage figures drop and price head higher. Thus far we have only considered long traders. This is because there tends to be greater potential for volatility when prices go up as opposed to when prices go down or when storage figures will increase. However, there do still exist opportunities to short trade natural gas in a period when demand tapers off and inventories begin to pile up. Next, the state of the economy and supply disruptions. By using the economic cycle as a trend filter, the state of the economy also has an effect on natural gas prices due to the glasses or strong link to industrial processes. When the economy is growing, there is a more infrastructure being built and more machinery that is needed to support it. Furthermore, the manufacturing industry tends to pick up tools as the natural gas is used to manufacture a wide range of chemicals such as the ammonia, methanol, butane, ethane, and propane. By generally speaking, economic expansions led to increased demand for natural gas, which props up the price of net gas. This is seen below, where the S&P 500 is used as a proxy for the health of the economy, with the natural gas price moved up in a similar but more extreme fashion. Trend traders keep a close watch on where we are in the economic cycle in an attempt to trend in line with the trend. identify long traders in an expanding economic environment and short trades in a contracting economic environment. By generally, economic expansion leads to increased demand for natural gas, which drops up the price of natural gas. Beginning in March, spring weather and responses to COVID-19 drove down natural gas demand, further lowering prices. The Henry Hub price averaged $1.66 in June, and the lowest monthly price indicates. Price increased in the second half of the year because of a lower natural gas production and an increase in liquefied natural gas export. Next, supply disruption. Continuing the analysis over the same period shown above, there also happened to be three major spikes witnessed as a result of external factors or extreme weather conditions outside of the normal warm summer and cold winter weather. Extremely cold temperatures in extreme weather conditions like hurricanes can cause significant supply disruptions, especially if the conditions result in infrastructure damage or delay in transporting natural gas. So, this is exactly what happened in 2005 to 2008. These cases and one other year explored in a greater details below. Weather includes spikes in the natural gas in 2000 and 2001. The first big spike in the example was caused by an increase of demand after many years of declined production. The increase in demand was caused by colder than the normal weather and because storage figures were particularly low due to an extended period of low demand, there was a major price shock. Then in 2005, the next spike occurred due to Hurricane Katrina in the Gulf of Mexico. मैं रिकॉर्डिंग कर रही हूँ अभी घर पे आकर किसी को दे दे मैं घर पर ही हूँ हाँ ये ऑफिस में दे दे मैं ऑफिस से ले लूंगी ऑफिस में किसी को भी दे दो यार को
यार घर पे यार मैं घर के बाहर खड़ी
हूँ बेल बजा के किसी को दे दे यार है ना अरे वो शिवानी आई है वो लीड ले लेना In 2005, the next spike occurred due to Hurricane Katrina in the Gulf of Mexico. The Gulf of Mexico is crucial to the net gas market as it is a home to 51% of the total US natural gas processing plant capacity. As a result of the hurricane, supplies from the Gulf of Mexico were significantly impacted, causing a drastic rise in price. In 2008, instead of seasonal weather playing an important role in prices, hurricanes, Gustav, and lake caused production shut-ins in the Gulf of Mexico and Louisiana. This saw net gas prices spike in the summer and drop in winter, the opposite of what is expected. Traders stay up to date with both the storage figures and the potential for extreme weather in areas that are likely to directly affect natural gas supply chains. Where speculators view the above event as an opportunity to benefit from increased net gas prices, and it tends to consider timing long entries into the market under these circumstances. Next, technical analysis. Support level. Chart shows how support level work in the natural gas. It's weekly chart of natural gas. You can easily use support levels with storage figures to open long positions in the natural gas. Natural gas trading hours. Being familiar with the natural gas trading hours is the key to securing a solid foundation when undertaking natural gas trading. And based on the NEMAX Henry Hub natural gas future, which had become the global standard price reference for natural gas, the market times below are important to note. That is 5 p.m. to 4 p.m. are Sunday to Friday CT, with a 60-minute break each day beginning at a 4 p.m. CT. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye. Take care.